suddenly there was with the angel a multitude of the heavenly host, praising God, and saying, Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace, goodwill toward men. And that's what Christmas is all about.
You hear that, boy? That's what Christmas is all about.
Actually, Granddad, Christmas is a pagan holiday, and Jesus probably hates you for celebrating it.
There ain't gonna be no Scrooges in this house, boy.
Look, Granddad, it's clear from the scripture that Jesus was not born in winter. The shepherds who saw the angels announcing his birth would not have been out in their fields in December. The Palestinian winters are too cold, if you believe in that sort of thing. The truth is, Christmas evolved from the Roman holiday Saturnalia, a winter festival where men gave gifts to each other. They also would get drunk, have sex with each other, and beat their wives. People would act so crazy on Christmas, the holiday was outlawed by the Protestant Church until the 1800s. As a matter of fact, the United States Congress... Granddad? Granddad!
I'm sorry, boy. What was that?
I just explained the entire history of Christmas.
But it was boring, Huey. You just blah, blah, gay sex, blah, blah, Congress. You know, you gotta be interesting. You're gonna talk me to death. Talk, 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 talk.